You're the doctor, right?
Yeah, that's me.
Well, I heard you were rounding up the medicine, so I figured...
you might want this.
Jackpot, right?
Yeah, it must have been a hypochondriac or something.
Where'd you find this?
In the jungle. I'm Ethan, by the way.
Jack.
Thank you, Jack.
What?
Getting all this together, having a little perspective, you know? Thinking long term. Most of them still think we're going to get rescued any time now.
You mean you think I don't?
No, I think you're smart. And I think you're looking at that girl. Knowing you might actually have to deliver that baby here. I know that's what I'm thinking.
Well, it's nice to know I'm not alone.
You're definitely not alone.
If she does go into labor, at least I know I've got an assistant. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
It's all right. Don't worry about it. Anyway, I'm glad the meds are.
Yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Jack, my wife died in childbirth, and our baby didn't make it either. Well, let's hope we're both wrong and the rescue boats are on their way right now.
Let's hope.